The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE European Championship.
And here we go with the Hall of Famer, one of the all-time greats, the British Bulldog. In the history of WWE.
Made his debut on the independent circuit of the United Kingdom in 1977, has influenced countless superstars of today.
Introducing the challenger from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE European Champion, Austin Theory.
Remember, guys, this represents all of Europe.
Some truly great talents have held that championship.
And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. Matt holds back Theory's attack.
Dodges. Royal cross body.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt.
Drops the hammer.
For the title. Stops the count before it, too.
And those kickouts are only gonna get harder.
Down to Odin.
And a double axe handle smash.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
That's that self-entitled confidence from Theory.
Big time power slam. Theory has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Caught in a bad position here.
Now look at this. That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
There's a lot to be said about the British Bulldog's physical toughness, but don't overlook his mental fortitude. If you want to take down the Bulldog, you have to find a way to break his focus and put him off balance.
Getting in the British Bulldog's head might be easier said than done, Corey, but I agree, it's a sound strategy. Knew what was coming there.
This is gonna be ugly, no doubt about it.
Slingshot.
Decapitator!
Uh-oh.
He deflects it right back. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
He's going. Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Short clothesline line hits its mark.
And Bulldog saw it coming.
Body leg drop. Is it enough? The cover! No, the champ holds on.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Looking to put an end to this.
Snap! That's gotta be it. Two. Kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Uh-oh.
Diving headbutt. Got caught in the jaw with the knee.
This superstar showing off their strength, and it's only going to get worse for their opponent.
The mark of a champion, knowing when to use the challenger's playbook.
Might have been a foolish move on behalf of the challenger, almost taunting the champ with that move.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Evading offense.
Clothesline. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, face stop.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Watch out. Suicide dive.
Whatever it takes to win.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Austin with an explosive sequence here.
As he goes on the attack against the Bulldog, you can see he's broken Davey Boy's focus and gotten inside his head.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Theory ascends to the top. Elbow smash. And Davey Boy reverses.
Two and a half in the world.
Theory looking for a win in the now.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
There's two.
A kick out.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point. A kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war.
Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Hazardous position as Theory gains his footing. A British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
Whoa! talk about history in the making, this is literally one for the history books. We got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.